So we have had like 5 seconds to go through these songs with me. Because she's a total pro, so it's good for fun. So the song we're going to do is... I'm thinking otherwise. It's a song called Headlock. And it's off an album called Speak For Yourself. And yeah, I'm gonna do it. Cello, piano, stuff. Whatever works. And... yeah, I met Zoe because she obviously makes amazing music on her own, and a friend of mine introduced her me to a band that she was involved in called Vaspitina. I liked them, but I loved Zoe's music even more. And when I found out about her solo project, I like, immediately bought her record, and basically I've got lots of delay in my voice in my headphones. Yeah, and I listened to it for about 20 seconds on my hi-fi at home, and then I sent the email that was on the back of the CD, a message to say, this is amazing, please carry on making cello music. And she was like, oh, wow, Imogen, I wonder if it was you. If you ever need any live cello looping, I'd be happy to come and help out. And I sent you an email back right away saying, yes. in 2 weeks, can you hear Zoe? Actually, it's a microphone in the house.
I got the email and she said, can you, oh great, can you be there in 2 weeks?
Yeah. So and then we had like a day to rehearse, about 12 songs, and Zoë just did all amazing, and she opened the shows, and everyone just loved her to pieces because she was gorgeous and lovely. And this is one of the songs that we did. But obviously we had done that many, many times, many, many gigs. How many years has it been since that tour?
It was before children, so I don't remember anything.
Yes. A good 8 years ago, probably. Okay, so we're going to do our best. I can't actually see Zoe, because I've got stuff in the way. Because we forgot to bring my double keyboard stand, so ordinarily everything over here.
Just give me that cue in the beginning.
Yes, give the key.
You can do it.
Stranger.
guaranteed spot with big intention. The posted at your station, I'm always on about the day you should have flight. Coming star, holding a halo.